Kenny Crumpton's hanging out with some relics.
Yeah, just Kenny and the relics.
Just Kenny and the relics.
And you know you're tossing to me, right?
So right. Okay. Right. You know I had to get
Kenny
one
and the
in.
Relics.
I had to get one in.
Yeah. Yeah, exactly. Well, that's two. You're doing pretty good. You give me the 1-2 punch.
1-2. Yeah, you said.
Yeah, you said. Speaking of dinosaurs, let's go to Kenny.
Well, that was written. That was that. Blame the producer on that one.
Yeah, it's never our fault.
Yeah. She said, speaking of old dinosaurs,
let's go to Kenny.
Let's go to Kenny.
Yeah, could you guys go to Kenny first?
That's funny. All right, well, we're having a good time here at the Natural History Museum. We're hanging out with Dr. Haile Selassie, and we're talking about indirectly a famous Clevelander, Lucy, because she was found by Dr. Johansson, who was from Cleveland at the time. Okay, so this has been tremendously significant, Doc, because if Jimmy, you can come over here, we can look at the skeleton. Dr. Johansson, in 1974, he found 40% of this, correct?
Yes. So what you're seeing here is 100% reconstruction.
Mm-hmm.
But what was recovered was, as you said, about 40% of her skeleton.
Right.
So how do we reconstruct the missing elements is like what would be really interesting to explain. So what you're seeing here is that the colored ones are the parts that were recovered.
That were found. Okay.
That were found. And then the white ones are the reconstructions that scientists did in the laboratory.
Okay.
So when they do the reconstruction, what they do is, like, if you have like the one side hip complete, then you can mirror image the other side.
Gotcha.
And you have the leg bones like on the other side, and then you can mirror image the other side. So that's how the legs and the arms were reconstructed.
Mm-hmm.
The tricky part was the head.
Mm-hmm.
Because as you can see, the head, most of the head parts were not recovered.
Right.
Only a few pieces were recovered.
Okay.
So in order to reconstruct Lucy's head, what scientists like Don Johansson and his colleagues, Tim White and so forth, did was actually look at the morphology of the other specimens that were found from the same site.
Mm, okay.
And try to understand what the shape of the head looked like. Based on that is what they reconstructed Lucy as what we're seeing here.
And we're talking about that. You're talking about this over here, Doc.
Yeah. Lucy is 3.2 million years old. And before the discovery of Lucy, these were some of the species that were recognized at that time, including Paranthropus boisei, which you're seeing now, and Paranthropus robustus from about a million and a half years ago. And then another species known as Australopithecus africanus. All of these were found from South Africa, except for boisei, which was found in Kenya and Tanzania. And finally, this is the reconstruction of Australopithecus afarensis, Lucy's species, that the scientists reconstructed in the 1980s. So what you're seeing here is a male individual.
Gotcha.
So he's much larger than what we see in Lucy.
And
this is to show our visitors like what elements of Lucy were actually recovered.
Okay.
This is what we call the study cast. And this came out of my office.
Okay.
I usually take this out only for researchers who come here to study Lucy.
Gotcha.
But for this exhibit, we took it out because we think our visitors deserve to, you know,
yes,
to
indeed.
See this. So what you're seeing here is our like all the various elements that were recovered.
And what we're going to do is we're going to come back a little bit more. So yeah, and we're celebrating because it's 45 years Lucy has been, you know, Lucy.
She's been discovered.
So this is a big tribute to Lucy. And fossil digging, Doc, has been a few years in the dirt. So we're going to go inside the exhibit and explain and show you guys how all of this works. Okay. Dr. Haile Selassie right here with us at the Cleveland Museum of Art, checking out some really cool stuff. All right.
Very interesting.
You guys aren't relics or dinosaurs.
Oh, no.
So we'll go back to you modern kids.
Oh, yeah.
Kid
kids, that's about right.
That's right.
We're kids. All right, 7:26 this morning.